Hello. So our today's question is, a solid sphere is rotating freely about its symmetry axis in a free space. The radius of the sphere is increased keeping its mass same. Which of the following physical quantities would remain constant for the sphere? So here if we see that the value of torque equals to zero. So dl by dt is also equal to 0. That means L is constant. And here our L, which is constant, equals to the angular momentum. So our answer is fourth part. Thank you.